I'll be here to be pretty celebrate. First of all, with Georg Baselitz is celebrating his life and his six decades of, you know, lifelong work. And with the performance art is sort of the new media that we're trying to experience with the people and how we're trying to put performing art into, you know, to the viewer and, you know, showing them a different point of view in the art pretty much.
After it ended, that was when I saw the title of it, The Party, and that I found somewhat kind of orienting, I guess. And we thought maybe it has something to do with the idea of breaking down barriers, breaking down kind of inhibitions to being here, and putting yourself forward to just kind of experience and have a good time.